Hello everyone, this is Amit. Welcome to 1 Minute Challenge in Notepad++, where we try to learn something new in Notepad in just 1 minute. So let's get started. Today we are going to learn how to change the case of a text to upper, lower, or a proper case. Proper case is when a word of the text is changed to uppercase. So let's get started. We will select this text, and if I want to change it to upper, I can right click and click uppercase. If I want to change it to lowercase, I can go and do a lowercase as well. Now the same thing, I can also do it from edit, convert case to an upper, and so on. So this particular menu item allows you to do multiple things. The third option is using a keyboard shortcut. In order to change it to uppercase, you need to select the text and use Control Shift U. And if you want to change it to lowercase, it's Control U. This may go a little longer. So let's try it. Actually, we will select this. We'll change it to uppercase. If you want to lowercase to change to lowercase, you can right click and change it to lowercase. And finally, we'll change this particular text to a proper case. So as it says, please comment if you like to see any video like this, and if you like this, please subscribe. Thank you.